Hi everybody, and thank you for joining me, Michael Davis there, for this abs workout for Gower College Wellbeing Day on July the 2nd, 2020. So glad you can join me. Very simple for this workout. Each of the five ab workouts lasts 4 minutes long, and there are three abs to do three times, and they're 20 seconds each. Now I suggest that you possibly could play the video first and then do it, or you can do this as many times as you like, but it works the abs in a very specific way, and it's a 20 minute session. So we're going to get straight in. You're going to need water, a towel, no weights required, but I would suggest that as you progress through the abs workout, you will need a mat just to protect the lower back while we're working on the floor. The first exercise is standing up, and I'll demonstrate quickly what we're going to do. We're going to be reaching the arms up to the left side and bringing up the knee. So reach and pull, okay? And then obviously the second bit will be to the other side, the opposite side. And then the final part of the exercise will just be pushing the hands out in front. Now notice, you're probably thinking this isn't gonna do anything at all, but from the side, you slightly get into squat position and you push the hands forward, keeping the abs nice and tight and still. And you slightly lean the chest forward and you create a crunch, tightness around the abs, which basically works the abs in a really fantastic way. Okay, so here we go. We're gonna get straight into it. If you wanna use a dumbbell or a weight, you're very welcome to do so, but I'm not going to. Here we go. Can you hear me? Yes, okay, here we go. Just punch, do it again. Okay, take the hands up, clasp together.
3, 2, 1. Go.
So bring up and down. Pound of weed in a bag of blood. That's good. Well done. I can feel your love pulling me up from the underground. I don't need my drugs. We could be more than just part-time lovers. I can feel your touch.
Rest.
Marching on the spot. And then we repeat on the other side. We could be more than just part-time lovers. Keep the body moving. Reach up.
Start. We could be more than just part-time lovers.
We could be more than just part-time lovers.
Rest.
Okay, get ready for some arms and flat out in front. Anchor the abs, keep the waist nice and still. Push the hands out in front. Let's go.
Start.
You should feel it tight around this part of the body. Notice where my hands are. They're in front, pushing forward. Keep the legs as still, slight bounce. Good.
Rest.
Well done. Woo. We could be more than just part-time lovers. Okay, back to number one. Reach up.
Start. We could be more than just part-time
lovers. Reach the leg out. Keep the hands together. I can feel your touch picking me up from the underground. Yeah. I don't need my drugs.
We could be more than just part-time lovers. Rest.
Woo. We could be. Other way. Reach up. Slight squat, hands out in front, let's push.
Start!
Push the side, here we go, that's it, good. Push, push, long arms. Good, keep going.
Rest!
One more round. Take the hands up. Let's go. Woo!
Start!
Take it at your pace. Speed up or slow down. But just keep moving.
Rest.
Other side. Two to go. Oh, nice stretch.
Start. Great effort, well done. First one done. Okay, well done. So this is abs number two. So these are the three we're doing this time. Okay, so this time you're gonna need your mat on the floor. Your feet are up and you're going to take the shoulders up, chin to the chest. Hands go on the thighs. Notice the arm is straight onto the thighs. You come up and push your fingers over the knees, okay? Not just this. Okay, that won't do anything. Thighs, lift the shoulders, crunch the abs, fingers over the top and slide back. Your hands are in contact with your legs the whole time. Number one. Number two, you take the arms up to alongside the body and touch the heel and touch the heel. Okay, so one arm comes up while the other touches towards the heel or the foot. Okay, keeping the arm straight. And the third one, we take the legs up. And this time we're going to put the hands over the knees, slide up to the shins and back down. The idea here, any point you feel any tension in the neck, make sure you keep the chest up. You may want to put a hand under the head for support, okay? So here we go, round two. Okay, get in position. You ready? Here we go then. Three. Two, one, go!
Do we always feel like we need to try?
Just keep the shoulders up.
What do we believe that we need to be somebody else to feel alive? Why do we keep making the same mistakes?
Rest!
Well done, take the arms out wide.
Start! Last three.
Start.
Arms up as you move the body, working the obliques, the sides of the abs.
Rest.
Okay, last one. Legs up. Hands over the knees.
Start.
Round three is where we do an ab cycle and we do a side plank. So I'll just very briefly show you how to do those. So basically when we do the cycle, we need to make sure we're lying flat on our backs. Now bring the knees up together the same height. Okay, the hands come behind the head. Now push one leg long, okay? Well, this leg stays up, okay? Now you reach across with the left elbow to touch the right knee, and as you change, the right elbow to the left. So we're creating that motion. Now what I don't want to see is this, because that doesn't work. I call that just working your knees. You have to push the leg long and reach across. The leg goes long, long, long. One good tip is to imagine you're kicking something away with the heel. Okay, so keeping that foot nice and flat. So that's number one. Number two is the side plank. Now this is where two versions. We can either just pull up, go up onto the heel and just hold the plank, or we can include the pulse. This arm needs to be straight up, okay? And the idea is, if you look up to it, your alignment and your neck will be supported and safe. Now the third tip, if this is the first time you've done it, is to place the top leg in front, which acts as a better balance if you can't go up onto the legs, as I'm showing you here. All right, and obviously then we just repeat that on the other side. Okay, let's give it a go. One mat required only. Here we go then. Let's get our music going. Starting with our cycles. Are you ready? Here we go.
Three, two, one, go.
Let's go, good, push. And don't forget to rotate the elbows across. And breathe.
Rest.
Good. There we go. Onto the sides. Onto the elbow.
Start.
Go. Pulse if you want to, or just hold.
Start.
Big couple, smoking like a Cuban cigar. I'm trying to get. to the hand.
Rest.
Well done. Back to the cycle. You ready? This way this time. Let's go.
Start.
Breathing going, really
rest.
Good. Another set done. Congrats. Okay, well done, you're doing a great job. So now we're going into round four, and so round four is three more exercises. So we're gonna start with a Russian twist. So make sure that your knees are bent, your heels are into the floor. Lean back slightly, and we touch to the left and the right side, okay, leaning back. That's number one. Number two on our list is the plank hold. Okay, so for this one, making sure we remember the plank is called a plank because it is flat. So we place the elbows to the floor and push the legs away, okay, onto the toes. Make sure that when you look across to me, you can see you have a flat back and that the hands are apart, not like this. Okay, so you push up, okay? That's number two. And then the third is going to be the mountain climber. And that's where we place the hands to the floor. And we bring the knees up towards the chest. Okay, so here we go. So Russian twist, plank, and then the mountain climber. Here we go, let's try it again. Russian twist number one. Ready?
Three,
heels,
two,
bent knees,
one,
lean back.
Go.
Take your hand off my shoulder. This time it's not like
that, 'cause
I know where your heart's at. I know you like to be alone, but hey, be lonely when you see me doing well.
Good.
When you
call me,
rest.
Good. Plank holds. Okay, here we go. Hands apart.
Start.
Just because you're lonely don't mean that you can't play with my heart. Who do you think you are? Just because you're lonely.
bring the knees up to the chest.
Start.
Good, come on. Reach the legs away and to the chest for the knees. Breathing. Don't stop breathing just because you're doing abs. You're working your abs really well.
Yes.
Well done. Plank. Woo. Nearly there. Two to go.
Start.
Close your eyes. You out the feet if you want to. Push out to the side. Or if not, keep the feet still.
Rest.
One more. Mountain climber to finish.
Start.
Great work. Okay, well done. We made it to round five of your ab session today, which is fantastic. So basically the last set of abs is very straightforward. We're going to be doing a little bit of side work and bring it all together for the third of the three exercises. So the first one is we need to be lying onto a mat, arm out, place the hand on the back of the head, and we bring the knee up and down. As you come up, you notice you will come up onto the elbow, because that's where you're bringing the obliques to crunch, the elbow and knee touch and back down again, okay? Now that's the straightforward bit. If you want to add a really hard dimension to it, you bring up both knees, which makes it a little bit harder, up to you. So that's both sides. And then the final one is to check in to finish off. Is going to be, oh, the rocking. Okay, now the rocking is good fun. This is where we rock backwards, push the legs up and back down again. So up, and then you rock forwards. You almost come up to sitting, but you don't come quite that far. Push to there, and up. Okay, so here we go. Final three, working hard. It's been great to be with you. Here we go. You ready? Number one, here we go. Okay, line on one side.
Three, two, one, go.
I won't forget to find them, 'cause I've got stretch. Bring it up high. Good.
Just to finish. Here we go. Woo.
Start.
Done, you guys. Whoa. Well done, that's great work. Now don't forget after that ab session to have some water and give yourself a big pat on the back. You did a great job. Well, thank you for joining me. Remember, you can play this session video over several times. Just keep at it, keep working at it. And if you're ever unsure about technique, just give me an email, michael.davis@gower college swansea. So look forward to hearing from you if you need to chat. Other than that, well done. Catch you again soon. Bye.